They said the Dominican Republic has gotten that too, with gusts up to 60 miles per hour.
This looks like it will strengthen a little bit into the southeastern U.S., but although it's possibly going to turn into a tropical depression sometime.